Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be solving a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Nothing special, I'm just going to mix it up and solve it. I'll look away so I'm not feeling any Okay. Perfectly mixed up on all sides. So first I'm just going to look at it and start. I am a little bit rusty because I haven't solved it in such a long time, but I know that I can still do it. Alright, here it is, all six sides solved. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.